Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Samsung S23 and S23 Ultra. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. The phone must be connected to a PC or laptop using a data cable. To reset the phone, we need to put it in recovery mode, because we cannot turn off the phone. We have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. After the phone restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Select factory data reset and press power button. Press reboot system now to restart the phone. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern. Hard reset does not delete Google account. To activate phone, you will need to enter Google account if phone had a stored account on it. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.